Well, hey everyone. I wanted to talk a little bit today in this video and in my blog post about how we can handle the world events, news, etc., in an emotionally healthy way. And the book I went to get a little bit of knowledge was Mindsight by Dan Siegel. And in Siegel's book, he talks about these two extremes that he sees in every mental disorder. He says, on one end, you have rigidity. And just think of the basic definition of what it means to be rigid. You are kind of dull to your senses, and you have these rules that keep you from wanting to do anything, and you're unable to be moved, you're not flexible. And on the other end, we have chaotic, and it basically just means anything goes. You have no rules, everything affects you, and there's no really direction. And he says, what happens to people is we kind of end up on one of those sides, or sometimes even both those extremes. And in order to have a healthy mind, we really need to integrate the two. And so I thought, well, if I'm going to have a healthy mind when in regards to world events and how I'm talking to people, I really need to figure out a way to integrate my rigidity and my chaos. And I see rigidity in this sense as my tendency to be stoic or pretend like world events don't affect me and not care about things, which in reality is kind of losing out on what it means to be human, right? I have no compassion, I don't have empathy for others, I don't care about social justice or good in the world. But on the other hand, I'm seeing so many clients, friends, and family struggle with deep emotional pain because every little event and news item that they see online or in a tweet is affecting them deeply, and things that are outside of their control. And so I really want to figure out how we have a middle ground between those two extremes. And I thought about a chain link anchor. And you think about an anchor, and I titled the blog Strength and Flexibility because that's what I think of when I think of an anchor and those chain links. It's able to be moved because those connections are loose, but in the end, that movement, as the chain link moves, makes them stronger. And if you had a rigid, you know, connection between the anchor and the ship, you can imagine it like a steel bar and it would just break at each end. And really you need strength there. So you cannot have a chaotic sense of an anchor being tied down because it has to hold a ship. It has to be able to hold what it's pulling or anchoring. And so I explore in the blog and I encourage you to read and help understand how drawing our attention to how we've let ourselves become too rigid or too chaotic in our views have really led us down a dangerous path either way. So thank you for reading and listening.